Do you want to keep your eyes healthy and avoid eye diseases after 50? Then you're in the right place. As we age, our eyes are more susceptible to certain diseases and conditions. But did you know that by including certain vitamins into our diet, we can reduce our risk of developing these eye problems? We all know that some common eye problems that we may experience after 50 include cataracts, macular degeneration, and glaucoma. These can be caused by a number of factors, including genetics, UV exposure, and poor nutrition. But don't worry, in this video, we will be discussing the top 7 vitamins that will keep your eyes healthy and avoid eye diseases after 50, so stick with us till the end, and you'll be amazed by how easy it is to keep your eyes healthy. The first vitamin we'll talk about is vitamin A. Vitamin A is important for maintaining the health of the cornea, the clear outer layer of the eye. It also helps to reduce the risk of night blindness, which is a condition where you have difficulty seeing in dim light or darkness. Vitamin A is essential for the functioning of the retina, which is the layer of light-sensitive cells at the back of the eye that sends visual signals to the brain. You can get vitamin A from foods like carrots, sweet potatoes, and spinach, as well as from supplements. The second vitamin is vitamin C. Vitamin C is a powerful antioxidant that helps to protect the eyes from damage caused by free radicals. It also helps to reduce the risk of cataracts, which are cloudy areas that develop in the lens of the eye, causing vision loss. Vitamin C is also important for the production of collagen, a protein that helps to keep the eye's structure strong. You can get vitamin C from citrus fruits, strawberries, and bell peppers, as well as from supplements. The third vitamin is vitamin E. Vitamin E is also an antioxidant that helps to protect the eyes from damage caused by free radicals. It also helps to reduce the risk of cataracts and age-related macular degeneration, AMD, which is a leading cause of blindness in older adults. Vitamin E is important for the maintenance of the retina and the health of the blood vessels in the eye. You can get vitamin E from almonds, sunflower seeds, and avocado, as well as from supplements. The fourth vitamin is vitamin D. Vitamin D helps the body to absorb calcium and maintain healthy eyes. It also helps to reduce the risk of AMD, as well as other eye conditions such as diabetic retinopathy, which is a complication of diabetes that affects the blood vessels in the retina. Vitamin D is also important for maintaining the health of the cells in the eye. You can get vitamin D from fatty fish, egg yolks, and fortified milk, as well as from supplements and sunlight exposure. The fifth vitamin is vitamin K. Vitamin K helps to maintain healthy blood vessels in the eyes and reduces the risk of AMD. It also helps in the formation of blood clots, which can prevent bleeding in the eyes. You can get vitamin K from leafy green vegetables, broccoli, and Brussels sprouts, as well as from supplements. The sixth vitamin is vitamin B1. Vitamin B1 helps to maintain healthy eyes and reduce the risk of cataracts, as well as other eye conditions such as diabetic retinopathy and glaucoma. Vitamin B1 is essential for maintaining the health of the nerve cells in the eye. You can get vitamin B1 from whole grains, nuts, and seeds, as well as from supplements. The seventh vitamin is vitamin B2. Vitamin B2 helps to maintain healthy eyes and reduce the risk of cataracts, as well as other eye conditions such as diabetic retinopathy and glaucoma. Vitamin B2 is essential for maintaining the health of the cells in the eye, and it helps in the metabolism of other vitamins like vitamin A. You can get vitamin B2 from dairy products, eggs, and leafy green vegetables, as well as from supplements. So, as you can see, there are several vitamins that can help keep our eyes healthy and prevent eye diseases after 50. But it's important to note that while incorporating these vitamins into your diet is important, it's not a substitute for regular eye exams and a healthy lifestyle. So, make sure to visit your eye doctor regularly and maintain a healthy diet and exercise routine to keep your eyes in tip-top shape. Thank you for watching, and remember to take care of your eyes by incorporating these essential vitamins into your diet. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more health tips.